Hey guys, welcome to a brand new series. We are doing the arena for Hearthstone beta. So it shall be called Betarena. Snappy name, right? Anyway, let's start. Each part will be me entering the arena, doing a deck, and going for it until the end. Okay, so I have Priest, Warlock, or Paladin. Let's do some Paladin, because I haven't really done some in quite a while. Okay, let's see, what do we have? A spell, do one damage to all minions, I don't like that. If I run any minion with Twirless attack, that could help. Swap attack and health. I choose this, to be honest. Next up, give me a divine shield. Okay. Let's see, divine shield or this, because this is kind of stupid, to be honest. Let's pick this. It can be quite useful. Okay, 2 damage to all enemies. Taunt. This is a good taunt card, but I'm gonna pick the spell card. Just because it's a board clearing kind of card. Okay, this is crap. This can be easily killed. If you don't have a minion that can give a charge, then it's kind of useless. So let's take this one. Might as well. Guardian of Kings. Blessing of Wisdom. This is good for getting more cards. This is a good attack card. Well, let's take this. If you find that thing again, then we'll take it. No. This might work. Sorry. Yes, this is a good card, and we shall take it. We have destroy opponent's weapon, draw a card, or taunt. I don't have many cards. I mean, don't have any cards with 2 or 3. So let's pick this. But we really, really need some taunts. We have one of these already. Oh fuck yes! Shall take this. This is good. This is a good taunt card. Okay, Wind Fury, no. Divine Shield. This is not bad. But you know what? I'm gonna take... Asker, let's go with the Redemption. Humility. This could work for if he summons a big damage card. Okay, enemy attack to 1. Secret is played, gain 1/1. This could be a good combo with my secret, so let's take it. This is not change of all minions to 1. Yeah, if I get I mean if he has like a full board, then that will piss him off immensely. Your weapon has +2 attack, 3 health. Let's go with this one as well, because we don't have many. I mean, we don't have any 3 card. Okay, this is good. That's a very good taunting minion, so I took it. Young Priestess. Enemies attack to 1. This is also good, but I could maybe take This one. Okay, this is shite. Actually, it's not actually shite. It's between these two. I don't want another Priestess of Alun because it's a six card, and yeah, it will take quite a while to play it. Let's go for this one. It could be kind of a kill card if the enemy has yeah. Holy Wrath, yes, that's a good card. A must-have because it gives plus one to all. This because the others kind of suck. Fucking finally, a weapon. This of course because it kind of does two damage of the you know. Huh. This is fucking good. Let's take it. Sounds, I mean, this could be useful if, yeah, can be targeted by spells or powers, but it can be targeted by AoE attacks. Still better than the others, though. We need more taunt cards. We don't have many. We don't have many at all. Sounds, I mean, that's good. Sword of Justice. Okay. So this remain with attack of 7 or more. Deal settle 8 damage split among characters. I'm inclined to go with this to be honest. You know, because if that guy has a lot of care. Oh, anyway, it's not a nice a nice deck, but let's see what it can do. Let's play. That was a long ass intro. You can skip it next time, you know, but you gotta see the process of in which I chose the cards. Not very interesting, but may help you. I should have taken more taunts. I have only two, I think. I was hoping for more, but I should have taken that goddamn.
Versus Valera.
Ah, shit.
I will fight
Okay,
with honor.
I want this. I need the taunt, but I don't need this now. Let's see. Ah, shit, that's worse. I should have freaking put it there. Okay, Holy Wrath. That doesn't help me at all. Might as well play this for starters. I mean, yeah. Might as well. If she will equip this and attack me for the next, you know, the next round, then it will give it. It will hurt her by two. So you have that. Okay, good. We need a card.
Job done.
And it's this. Could be useful if he or she summons something with a powerful spell. I mean, you know, with enrage or something. Will she go for? Yeah, she's going for me. Two damage.
Get down!
Boom. Okay, so I kind of wasted the secret, but oh well, what can you do? What can we do here? Does she have something with charge? I don't think so. Let's take the grizzly. Who can die pretty quickly? O only 3 health. Or if she has like kill, I mean, instantly, then yeah, it's all over. This thing will die. That kind of bothers me that it only gave me like limited taunts. Okay, next time when I see a taunt, I will. Really? You redo this? Why? Oh. Oh. Okay, so she really wants that taunt gone. Well, at least she has like she's quite damaged. Okay. We can't use this yet. Neither this. Nah, I don't want to use this yet. Screw it, let's summon one guy and attack with this one. And the turn. Because this I really don't want to put into play. Maybe she has a better minion. Okay, she's going for something. And it's a... Okay, so it's a that thing. And she's killed this, apparently. Okay, if I get this, I can maybe... Huh. Deal damage equal to its cost. Damage to who? Damage to who? That's my question. Okay, so if I don't do anything, this guy will like give me 6 damage, so I'll be down to 24. If I summon this, then it will whittle it down to 1, and if she summons this, she will kill it. So I kind of want to keep this one. Okay, so let's do this. Let's attack with this guy. Actually, no, let's not. Let's do this. Fuck it. Okay. No. Shit, it's a 3. Oh, no, it's good. It was worth it, okay? It was worth it. We got another taunt out of it. It was pretty lucky, to be honest, that we had that.
We must cleanse the
Okay, so this guy has 3-3 now. What is she planning? Will she go for a dagger? No, she won't. Oh, he's got a priestess too. I don't have any secrets, unfortunately. Okay. So she must go. She really must go. If I summon this, then it will be killed. If I summon this, then it will be killed. If I summon this... I wasted my secret, so I can't play this. Okay, this guy will be killed instantly. I need cards. I fucking need cards, but I don't have them. Screw it. Let's neutralize this chick.
I must move quickly.
Fuck off. Can I do anything else? If I do this, then it will be killed. Screw it. Let's summon this guy and then turn. It's something, and it's better than nothing. But now I shall get probably 8 damage, so I'll be down to like 19. Ah, this is not good. Not good at all. But I could probably... Okay, so apparently she killed me. It was that. What is she planning to do?
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
Ah shit, another one? Seriously? Okay, so I get a shit ton of damage. I think this is a loss, unfortunately. And she gets 1 damage, apparently. Damn it, he can end it in like two turns now. I think I'm screwed. I really think I'm screwed. I can't do anything. I've picked way too many minions. Okay. Whenever she attacks, I will get a card. Don't know what it's going to do, but he will die instantly, so no. He will die the next round. I could have picked this and gotten six health. Okay, let's try to to postpone. Oh, fuck off. Yeah, you will be my death, so screw off. Ah, no. I think she will kill me this turn, to be honest. If she has, like, something... Ah, shit, yeah, I'm dead, I think. So she has, like, 16 now. Oh, no, she can't kill me yet. Oh yeah, she can. Yeah, big help there. Okay. So fail. Well, you can't win them all. Actually, I think I'm going to lose quite hard because I have a shit ton of guys here. But hey, I got spells whenever I could. But Paladin, yeah. Okay, round two. Let's see if we can get a scrub so I can win at least a game. At least one. Give me one, please. And worthy opponent.
Uther. Malfurion.
Ah, shit. A druid.
I will fight with honor.
Okay, I will keep this, and I mean, no, keep these two, lose these two, let's see what we get. And we get, we don't get very good cards. I will keep the secret for later, let's enter him for now. He will probably do this. And do one damage and gain one armor, or not? Will you actually play a card?
Drink with me, friend.
Okay. Well, that's interesting. Well, that's interesting. I mean, of course, not interesting. So he has a.
Let me think.
Three attack down. Game targeted by spells or hero powers. But it can be targeted by actual minions.
I wonder.
I need board control, but I don't think I can get it. I think I can only do this. Do this and hope that he will attack this guy, and then it will kill itself. Sorry. Come on, attack this. Okay, thanks. And he still has board control. Damn it. No, I will save it for later. Should I summon my taunting creature and waste a coin?
Let me think.
Screw it. Can't do anything. Can't do fucking anything with these cards. Could have done this, I guess, and then we turn to life. Ah, shit. Well, at least he didn't attack me. Oh, he has Wind Fury, right. I need a silencer. Actually, no. Damage to all enemies.
Let me think.
Yeah, let's get that Wind Fury away. And then do 2 damage to the enemy. I don't have a minion, so let's end turn. Now we'll get probably 2 damage. Yeah, 2 damage. I see what else he has up his sleeve. He could heal himself, or he could do this. Ah, shit. To damage to all characters. Okay, it's time to hope. Time to hope. 4-4-4. Oh shit. Oh no, wait, it's good. Okay. I have now board control. End turn. Actually, I don't have board control, but now you know. Draw a card, okay. I knew I should have taken him. Okay, let's see. She will die if I summon her. I could play the secret.
I wonder.
A thoroughless attack. That doesn't help me. That really doesn't help me. Because he will get a card. Might as well. And also, nope, I don't have enough mana. Actually, I would, but I don't want to. Screw it, taunt.
Move quickly.
Yeah, done. He can kill this one with. I think he will attack with this guy. Actually, no, first force of this, and then the divine shield will be broken, and then he will attack with this one, he will gain a card. Or no? What will he do?
Your magic shall not save
you. Ah, crap. Okay, so he removed the taunt. Okay, so they killed each other. And I get draw a card, okay. That's not bad. Not bad. Okay, what else can he do? Okay, so he wants to do this. And attack this guy, probably. No, me! Okay. If you say so. Okay, okay. Kill this guy. Attack. This thing is useless now, unfortunately. Double minus attack doesn't really help. Actually, it will. If this guy survives until the next round, which I don't think he will, then I will give it a double attack, but I don't think he will survive, unfortunately. Okay.
I'll never tell.
Done. Let's see what he does now. He will probably go for this guy, and he will lose the divine shield. And that means he will be returned with 1 health left. No, he's not going for him. Why? Because I'm gonna like double his health. Why would he do that? Okay, what will he do now? Will he summon something powerful like a... I think he will summon a taunting creature because he sees these. I can do like 7 damage to him. And if I use this, then I will be able to do 11 damage to him. So that will leave him with 16 because he has 1 armor. It's a taunting creature, I think it is. He's really wondering. Yeah, he's killing him. Oh no, he's freezing him. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. And attacking my hero. Okay. Okay, no problem. Let's see what we can do. What can we do? He doesn't have 2 or less. Okay, we can do this at least. Kill this thing. Okay, good. At least we have this. And kill this, and her life will be forfeit, unfortunately. What else can we do? I don't want to double now because he might. Ah, shit. Yeah, okay, this is not good. He doesn't have to attack. Okay, let's get another card. Change health of Worm all minions to 1. That doesn't help me, to be honest. Nah, it does. It does. Nah, it doesn't. It doesn't, actually. It sucks. It sucks so hard. Do this, and... summon this and end. Might as well. I mean, you know, more minions, more fun. What will he do? He will attack my taunt with that, I think. Yeah, okay. He has 1 armor left. Then he will attack my hero with the divine thingy. Oh, please, don't kill this guy. Don't kill it. Yeah, kill him. Kill him. Good, kill him, please. You can do that. Kill him. But don't kill this guy. Please don't kill this guy. Don't kill this guy. Don't kill this guy. Don't kill this guy. Don't fucking kill this guy. Ah, shit. Ah, shit. No. No. My beautiful minions. Okay. Now this is worth playing. Ah, fuck you. Fuck you. Ah, he's so dead. Okay, let's see what we can do. Summon this guy and restore 4 to my hero. I can't do anything else. Okay, let's end. I don't want to break stealth with this guy yet, so let's end it. Okay, what can he do? And I will give him give this chick double attack. Ah, oh, crapola. Okay, so this guy's taunting apparently. Okay, two can play the taunting game. Can do this. And this. Restore 3 to the hero. No, this is not useful. Well, shit. Can't do anything else. Sorry. Okay, so he doesn't have. If he doesn't have a charge with attack more than 3, then he will be able to. He will have to attack this guy with this. Or he can, like, game, you want to attack at that this guy and then summon something with... Oh no, actually he's attacking with this. Okay, I can live with it. Okay, if you want to get rid of him. It's not gonna help, but it's something. Okay, so he summoned Panther. Oh shit. Ah shit. That's not good. Not good at all. I can get rid of this, but I'm gonna have to consume this.
Let me think. First kill.
Okay then. I can live with this. Actually, I can live with this, because if I summon this, then I won't have enough mana for this guy. Screw it, I want that taunt gone. Fuck him. Summon this for good measure and end it. Okay, what does he have left? That's important. What can he do to me?
For the crusade!
Okay, so that's not much he can do there. Okay, attack with that, sure. Expecting. Shit, I can't do anything else.
Let me think.
Could use this. Ah, shit.
I wonder.
Screw it. Let's get this guy on the road. And I hope they will attack him, and I really, really hope he doesn't have taunts or something with charge on it, because then it will kind of be more difficult. What will he do? I think I hope he will go for this guy. And then this guy will be dead. And this guy will be without shield, and then I'll move in with this. Actually, he will take out this guy with this. Ah, shit. Okay, yeah, he dealt damage with that guy. But he still needs to... Ah, shit. Not liking this. Okay, crap. I think it's over, guys. I really think it's over. Like, I can't do anything. I summon this, it dies. I summon this, I can't do anything with him. I summon this, he dies.
Let me think.
I have 14 left. Can you kill me with... 8 plus 6, 14. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm dead. Ah, shit. Paladin, yeah. Apparently not my best. Okay, last match. If I lose this, then I will be highly disappointed in me. And also, I apologize for giving you this first sucky part in this series of Betarena. But what? What can I say? Learn from my mistakes, guys. Learn from my mistakes.
Uther versus Anduin.
Ah, shit. This guy has a lot of spells.
I will fight with honor.
Okay, let's see. I want to keep this. Actually, let's keep them all because we have a taunt, we have a buff, and we have a draw card. I think that's good. And we have a weapon, which I will need. Okay, so off the cuff, Murloc. Screw it. Attack me, Murloc. Fuck off. Come on. Attack. Do it, bitch. Do it. VIP Hunter, what? Wander ability. Well, he wasted it because I don't have a weapon yet. Really? You give me this? God damn. Draw card. Let's see what we have. This will be good when I reach that mana level. Until then, it's kind of useless. Okay, so he sacrifices the Murloc and hurts me once. Okay, we can get board control from this guy by playing this, playing the coin, and playing this. If he kills me with these two, you know, like consecutively, then these two will die. And this will come back to life with one, and that means I'll have a minion in play. Let's see if it goes the way I think it will. Or will he summon something else to kill this? Do not summon, please do not summon something with charge and three. Do not summon wolf. Oh, okay, good. That's good. At least we have that. Yeah, okay, kill that. And that, okay. This goes back now. Ta-da! Fuckers. This will be useful.
I wonder.
Yeah, I wonder too.
Let me think.
Yeah, fuck this guy. Oh well, I'll lose this, but at least he will lose that. And 1 minute on at play, and let's continue. Okay, 4 cards versus 5 cards. What will he do? He will do that. Ah, shit. Did he get a weapon? Or this? Ah, shit. If he got this, then it's all fucking go. Oh, okay, he got that. Good. I can live with that. But can he? Oh, why thank you. And deal 1 damage and end it. Will this be my victory? Probably not, because he still has some pretty powerful spells left. Pretty powerful spells, if I know Priest right. What will he do, I wonder? Okay, so he summoned that. Not pleased, guys. Not pleased at all. It's important that we get rid of this guy, like, fast, because I don't have any silencers. Wait, can I? No, okay. Kill. Okay. And then 8 damage to the hero. Okay, so now Sino has 19. He can heal himself for 2, so at least he has that.
Bring me steel.
Okay. We can live with him. He has 21 now. Okay. What else does he have? Change minus attack to 1. That doesn't help me. Plus 1 attack at each turn. Nah, fuck it. Let's get the heal blade in play. And heal the hero a bit and end it. What else could I have done? Seriously. Then I could probably summon these two and give some more. Okay, so he got some stealth in. That's not very important.
Well played.
Why did he do that? Okay then, so that's useless. Okay, let's fucking attack with a 6.
Of course.
Okay, and also with my hero. Though, so I'm at full health again. I think this is my victory. I know what he pull off. Does he have board clearing abilities? And even if he does, I don't think he will be able to kill this guy. Ah shit! Seriously, dude? Seriously, he still has 5? Ah, that's precious. You wanted to attack me with my own minion? That's precious. Just fucking precious.
Reporting for duty.
And kill this guy because he could like double something, his health, his attack, something. Now he doesn't have anything. Actually no, he has something, but not something as good as that. Okay, so he will have this and this. He will probably silence this guy. And he will summon. Actually, he summoned a taunt. Okay. We will silence him. Does he have secrets to play? Okay, so we heal himself, and that's it. He can't do anything else. I don't want to play this guy. Whoa. Okay. Silence. Kill. This suits me. And summon this and attack with these two.
Reporting for duty.
That's kind of it. What I can do now. And I think that the next round will be the finisher because I will give 4 attack. Well, I can live with that. I really can live with that. Okay, he will heal himself. And what else? And kill this guy probably. Yeah, he killed him. He also killed his own guy. Okay. Okay, this is not over. I can't finish it in this round. 6. 1. 1. summon this cat to be ready in the next round. What does he have left? Can he take control of this guy? Even if he can, he won't be able to win, I think, because you have these four. Okay, so he kills him. Well, that's good too, I guess. What else does he have? Charge, okay. I believe he is dead. Summon one, summon this guy, summon this to be ready.
The battle, reporting for duty. The battle. The battle.
I don't think he can do anything now. I think he's dead. I hope. What does he have?
Mind if I roll knee?
Yeah, he's dead. He doesn't have any more ideas. He's absolutely dead. Just for shits and giggles. Let's do this. Sorry. Oh, at least I won a match. Thanks. First match won. And I got a quest reward, apparently. How many gold do I have? 140. Well, 10 more and I can enter the arena again. Okay, let's do the... Well, let's see if we can win this to prolong it, or if we lose and yeah. So I am pleased. I am pleased that I could beat at least the... You know, the priest. And my back is kind of killing me. Okay. Oh, I'm fucked. I think I'm fucked.
I will fight with
I want to keep this. I will lose this, I think. Let's see what we get. Not bad. I could have wished for something else, but that's good anyway. Should we? Might as well, fuck it. I think he will be able to do this with cleave and kill him, you know? He's trying to defend himself. I won't take the bait. Fuck him.
Mind if I roll knee?
Okay. Will he strengthen himself again? If he doesn't, then I will just... Oh, okay. If you say so. For attack and for health. No, I won't waste it. I won't waste it.
Hey, give me that.
Okay, I got this. This is not very good. Summon and end.
Reporting for duty.
Okay, so he killed those two. And he will now attack me. No, really? He went for him? Why? Okay, that kind of caught me off guard. But alright. Spells up the ass and I can't fucking do anything.
Let me think.
He has board clearance, so I really don't want to play this guy. I want to keep this one in my pocket.
Let me think.
This will serve me well later. Fuck it. Summon this and
reporting for duty.
What else can I do? Let's see what he plays. Sorry. Can I bless this guy with might? That'll be a fucking waste, so no, we won't do that. Don't think he will go for this guy, I think he will go for a taunt. Or not? Huh. Okay, no, he went for this. And he really wants to, like, kill this guy. Because he hates my Silver Hand recruits. Okay. I can't kill him yet. Okay. Draw a card. It's always good to have more cards. Oh, this is good. I think next round we will use this. Screw it, let's summon this guy again and end it. What will he do? He will probably... He buffs? Seriously? He buffed? He fucking buffed? Okay, so that was unexpected. What can we do? 2 damage to all minions doesn't quite help. Destroy a random. He can only destroy this guy, so no. Restore 3. Give 4/4. No, because he will die. 8 damage split. Fuck it, do this.
Sorry that happened.
Well, shit. Shit. Well, I guess I will get another 7 damage next round. Fuck it.
Sure.
What can I do? Seriously, what else could I do? Oh, fucking hell. He has one of these. Okay, what can I do? I could do this, followed by this. Okay, let's try it. Minion attack to 1. A huge fuck you to Karen Bloodhoof. And... If Karen attacks this, then he will die. This will kill him. Let's see. What will this guy do? Summon a weapon? No, he will summon a taunt. Ah, shit. Charge. What will he summon? Okay, so he sacrificed that guy. Oh, yeah. Because that... Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck me. Okay. Fuck this guy with charge. Seriously, fuck him. Oh, are you fucking serious? The guy above me, I think, it will start to work on his house or something. Ah, fuck. I am very sorry, guys. I am very, very sorry, but I'm gonna have to cut all communications because this won't stand, okay?
Get behind me.
I am the blade of the goddess.
I will crush you.
Do you need a blessing?
Of course.
Your magic shall not save you.
Okay, so apparently that guy has stopped with his goddamn workings. Okay, so we won just one. I think I made a mistake at the end. I don't think I should have summoned that guy. I think I should have done something else entirely. But he had a weapon and I was dead anyway. Let's see the rewards. What rewards do we get? You know, one of those... One victory isn't really bad. Could have been worse. I could have lost all. Okay, so I have some of this, and more gold. Okay, so we can enter the arena again, but I won't yet. Let's see what we got. We will see what we got, and then I will end it. Let's hope that guy won't like start again. Okay, so we have that's good. That's really good for a warlock. Forked lightning. Oh shit! I finally have some forked lightning. I can do many things now. Destroy all friendly minion and deal its attack damage to all enemy minions. Holy shit! This is very good for board clearance if you have a good minion. Okay. Well, I hope you liked my first part of Betarena, even though I won only one game out of four. See you next time when we enter again. I will probably do this in a few days because yeah, I want to space them out, you know. Maybe I'll get some more gold in the meantime. Okay, see you. Bye.